engaged 10 participants. I'm Reverend Sellers of Carroll United Church, Labrador City, Newfoundland. In 2012, my community of faith entered into an intentional interim ministry, and through it, as well as my leadership over the past 2 years, we have heard the Spirit calling us to connect more readily with those traditionally a part of, but presently on the fringes of our church family, especially our young women. We therefore envision piloting a new women's ministry group that will focus on faith, leadership building, mission, and relationships as participants come to know themselves as Spirit-filled creations. As the Spirit moves, we believe these followers of Jesus will be self-supporting over time. However, in the short term, we're seeking a $5,000 grant to help kickstart this new ministry in early October, including the purchase of a remote-operated screen for our visual projection system that we are finding it too costly to purchase at this time. This upgrade to our existing technology will not only assist women and other groups, such as our Little Ambassadors group, to be more engaged during their gatherings, but will be critical in assisting them to be more involved in the water ministry of our church, as they share with the water community through rallies and the like what makes them United Church Christians. Emphasis on social justice, inclusiveness, multi-faith relations, respect for creation, just to name a few. Within 5 years, we expect this group to be community in makeup as participants are changed themselves and develop ongoing partnerships. Help Carroll United Church answer the call of the Spirit.